A thunder and lightning, it's no lark, when Dublin City is in the dark. Would you care to go to the Phoenix Park and view the Zoological Gardens? Last Sunday night I had no dough, so I took the mash up to see the zoo. We saw the lions and the kangaroo inside the Zoological Gardens. A thunder and lightning, it's no lark, when Dublin City is in the dark. Would you care to go to the Phoenix Park and view the Zoological Gardens? Well, we went out there because the knock, says the mutt to me, sure we'll cure down the lock. And I knew she was a one of the queer old stock inside the Zoological Gardens. A thunder and lightning is no lark, when Dublin City is in the dark. Would you care to go to the Phoenix Park and view the Zoological Gardens? To me, be dear friend Jack, would you like a ride on the elephant's back? If you don't go with that, I'll give you such a crack inside the Zoological Gardens. A thunder and lightning, it's no lark, when Dublin City is in the dark. Would you care to go to the Phoenix Park and view the Zoological Gardens? Well, we went out there on our honeymoon, says the mutt to me, if you don't come soon, I'll have to get in with the hairy baboon inside the Zoological Gardens. A thunder and lightning, it's no lark, when Dublin City is in the dark. Would you care to go to the Phoenix Park and view the Zoological Gardens?
Sweetheart, I'm bidding you fond farewell. You're the youth one day. I'm on to a new land, my fortune to Troy, and I'm ready to sail away.
Far away in Australia, soon will fate be kind, and I will be ready to welcome the lass, the girl I left behind.
Must we be parted? This fair one cried. I cannot let you go. Still I must leave you, the young man replied. But for only a while, you know.
Far away in Australia, soon will fate be kind, and I will be ready to welcome the lass, the girl I left behind.
Whether in success or failure, I will always be true. Proudly each day in a land far away, I'll be building a home for you.
Far away in Australia, soon will fate be kind, and I will be ready to welcome the lass, the girl I left behind.
Daily she waits at the old cottage gate, watching the whole day through, till
a sweet message comes over the waves in the new world to join the two.
Far away in Australia, soon will faith be kind, and I will be ready to welcome the lass, the girl I left behind.
I'm a sailor man from Wexford town. I've sailed the seven seas. I will tell you a true story of the sunny southern seas. We were caught up in the hands while waiting for a breeze. When the stillness of the day was broke by a merman in the deep blue seas. Well, the captain, he slept below, while the crew, they lay about. When down in the ocean vibes, we heard his mighty shout. His hair was red, his eyes were green, his beard was floating free. He'd a long-winged tail that could kill a whale that waggled in the deep blue sea.
And the mermaids looked so beautiful as they swam around by the shore. But this merman with his fishy tail I'd never seen before. And sailors tell.
Was it Neptune that appeared to from land and said, there could to rain below?
not the dream, but you know. A good thing.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
You're not in the press, have you?
No, no,
not in the press. Good drive, good day.
All good,
what can I
have? You have no horse here today?
No.
Of course, your animal.
No, it's a foal, and I can't
have that. Who are you with today?
Michael Geller.
He's a new man on the job.
New man on the job.
Well, that's right. Dominic, how are you doing?
What's the matter?
Have you got a quarter horse here today?
I have the horse.
You have your quarter horse? You have. Where have you?
He's down the road.
Down the road. Where are you from?
County Tyrone.
County Tyrone.
Yes.
Are you up for the drive?
Yes.
That's good.
Up for the drive.
Have you any horses up here?
No, not up here. No, I have at home.
You have them at home. Oh, that's, you're throwing them up the next day.
Have you any lambs here for sale?
I say you bought a few lambs. You robbed me. Yes, you robbed
me for lambs. Hey, you robbed.
From the one.
Not only me, a neighbour of mine.
And you?
Boys. That's your name.
Nick.
That's your own heart.
Yeah.
And you can drive them yourself. Okay. You're
upset here.
Yes. Say a word into that, Gene, for us.
This is my first time to a pony drive. I've been driving it very much. I'm from Monaghan myself. I'm staying at Peter McGowan.
The home of Big Tom.
You're a what?
I'm staying at Peter McGowan again.
And
yes.
What about the girl herself here?
From the home of Big Tom.
Eh?
We're from Big Tom's hometown.
Are you?
Yeah.
Do you ride yourself?
Not at all.
Eh? No horses?
No horses.
No horses. What about Pat?
Oh, I'm just here too.
Eh?
Go look at Ted over here. How are you doing, Ted? I was things with you?
Say a word or two to that person.
Tell us about Hamilton. They're fine. I wouldn't be able to sell here, now, will you?
Yeah. Ah, sure. You wouldn't fit in my stable.
Sure, of course you would, yes.
and Jimmy Finan. If you can come up as quick as you can, then we'll get them. John James Connolly, John McGowan, Jimmy Cohen, and Edmund Williams. Thank you, Edmund. Jimmy Cohen.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you, John.
You're a very famous name.
John McGowan. Jimmy Finan.
Mike.
Penny Waters, Michael Spellman, and Roger Forrester. Penny Waters, Michael Spellman, Roger Forrester.
Come on, Penny, hurry up! You're holding up the show!
Lynn McMillan, Martin Ward, Pat Ward. Roger Forrester, Michael Spellman. On the ball. Michael Spellman, Roger Forrester, Lynn McMillan.
Right.
Michael Gallagher, Michael McGonigan. Michael McGonigan, come right here.
Thanks, Michael.
Mr. Gallagher, are you there? What's your name? Michael Gallagher.
Oh, lovely, look at him. Lovely, Peter, lovely.
Michael Gallagher, are you there? Michael McGonigan, get that to Michael Gallagher, will ya? Paul Hanson, George Gurley, and John Gurley. Paul Hanson. John Easy and David Martin. Where's that young fella? Let him in here, let him in. Where is it? Come in here and get your muff. Thank you. Mary Nicholson, Pat Nicholson. Mary Nicholson.
Excuse me, sorry, did you come
Sonny Armstrong, Tom Toolan. Tomas Toolan. Sonny Armstrong, you're there. Tomas Toolan. Sonny Armstrong there. Thomas Toolan.
Thank you. Peter, yes, he said he would go in.
Huh?
Yes, no way.
Would you keep waving away and have a bite? Good man.
Mickey McHugh
and Angela. Mickey McHugh and Angela. Mickey.
I'm sure. To be.
To be or not to be, that's the question.
You have to keep the sign
free
next year.
Okay. Oliver Regan, Jimmy Finan. Nothing. Come in. Get my spine.
Thank you.
Oliver Regan. Oliver Regan there. Greg Hurren and Jerry Hurren. Brendan Gaffney. Brendan Gaffney, you're there.
Come on, Brendan.
Brendan Gaffney. Brendan Gaffney.
Good luck to him.
Harry and Sheridan, here's Doherty. Harry and Sheridan, down here. Here's Doherty. Horrick and Emma Downs. Joe Egan. Joe Egan. Come on, Joe, will you? Sean Connolly and Joe Cook. Joe Cook. Simon and Pat Gillespie.
You take that for
Sean Connolly, Van Driver. Sean Connolly. Thanks very much, Sean. Sean McGuire and Mary McGuire. Sean McGuire and Mary McGuire. Sheila Loughlin. Dominic Rennie. Mary McGuire, thank you very much, Mary. Sean. Sheila Loughlin and Dominic Rennie. Sheila Loughlin. Sheila Loughlin, Dominic Rennie. Is Sheila Loughlin there?
Yeah.
Take the gun. Come on, Sheila. Where's Sheila? Kate McGann. Is Tim Higgins there? John James Connolly. Kennedy Higgins. Ken Higgins. Brendan. Jerry Mulligan and Brendan Mulligan. If there's anybody down there that was driving and hasn't got a muck immediately. David Henry, are you there? Put out a supporter.
Thank you, David.
Is there anybody down there that was playing that hasn't got a mug yet? Philip Conley, are you down there? Philip Conley.
One
Is there anybody down there that was right that I didn't get here? John Guthrie, come up here. One of the newer members. He was just hanging on today. He was sitting down waiting for us. Is there anybody down there that was driving the helmet at all?
I think our cameraman is not going to get away.
We're going for the pony driver draw now.
We should be well to just come up with two
feet. Number 44. Okay. Mr. Williams. Number 48. 41. Number 1. What do you want? Number 23. Number 23. Hurry her up. Come in here. Let her shoes on t-shirt. Shoes. Hello. Mickey Rooney is here now. He's representing St. Luke's Hospital. And he wants to tell you. He wants. Stop for a minute. Mickey Rooney just wants to have a word with you here. He's from representing St. Luke's. Now, today I think it's one of the best days we ever had anywhere. £700 has been collected for St. Luke's today. Give your friends a round of applause because it was ye the colour. And Mickey Rooney for having a word with you now.
Many thanks. Thanks very much. Now, St. Luke's, thank you very much because on the 11th of June there, we opened the new St. Luke's. £20 million was spent by the government. We have lifted, the Prince of Luke's has lifted £1 million. We have 24% care department. Thanks to every pound that you give us. And favours here, the McGowan brothers, Mrs. McGuire and Mary and the whole gang that everyone helps to sell tickets here today. It's a magnificent, it's well open last year. So I don't know what we're, it's great to have it and it's great support. So thanks a million. I'd also like the Hartigan family here today to tell us thank you very much for a great day here. And I hope you all enjoy yourselves and I hope to see you all next year again. Thank you very much. I'll be happy to do it.
I'd just like to thank the guards that did a great job for us today. And anyone that helped in any way, Sean Brown, thanks very much. Sean Connolly, one of the most important men of the whole lot. Did a magnificent job today as usual. Kept the thing under control and kept everything safe. And I'd like to thank you all for coming. Without you, the day would be no good. And I think that's about all I have to say. Goodbye, and with the help of God, we'll meet again next year. Thank you very much. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mickey.